Ministeri y'ubuzima muri leta ya Palestine yavuze yuko ibitero bishyashya bya Israel ku butaka bwa Gaza bimaze guhitana abasivili 69 mu minsi ibiri yonyine, mu gihe abandi 212 bamaze gukomereka. Ni ibitero byagabwe ahantu hatandukanye guhera ku munsi wo kuwa gatanu. Aharashwe none kuwa gatandatu harimo no mu nkambi ya Bureij Refugee Camp ihererwa hagati mu mujyi wa Gaza, ahapfuye n'ahakomerekeye abiganjemo abana. Ibingi bibiri kuba mu gihe ikairo hateraniye abahagarariye Hamasi n'abahagarariye Israel bari kumwe n'abahuza bo muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, Qatar ndetse na Misiri. Biteganijwe ko bashobora kuganira kuri iki cyumweru nubwo Hamasi itazitabira ibi biganiro mu buryo bwuzuye. Uyu mutwe wa Hamasi nawo wamaze kugaba ibindi bitero, wigambye yuko warashe rokete ku modoka yari itwaye abasirikare ba Israel mu gihe abahuti bo muri Yemen nabo batwitse ubwato bwabo mu burengerazuba bw'isi bwari bujyanye amavuta ku mugabane w'Uburayi. Ukurikiye Jean Tijedeo official, reka nguhe ikaze. Kubera yuko kurwara ari ibintu bisanzwe, ubwo no gukira ubundi byakabaye ari bisanzwe, ariko hari igihe bigorana cyane. Kubera yuko iyo utaramenya ikigo cyitwa African Healing Herbal bishobora kukugora cyane kuba wakira indwara yavurwa igakira mu kanya gato. Ubwo rero noneho basa n'abafite promotion kandi idasanzwe ku bantu barwaye indwara za diabete, hypertension, hepatite, impyiko ndetse na prostate. Abo bantu byako kanya babakoraho rikaka. Abantu bagira uburibwe mu nda bushingiye ku moko y'inzoka kugera no kuri amibe. Bene izo ndwara zose abahanga bazo nza ahantu bari ni muri African Healing Herbal. Bafite abaganga bakomoka muri Tanzania bazi kuvurisha neza ibimera n'imiti gakondo. Abangaba bakorera muri East Africa yose harimo n'u Rwanda. Bafite ubunararibonye mu kuvura bakoresheje imiti gakondo ikomoka ku bimera. Bashobora kuvura kandi abagore bakunda kugira ibibazo by'imyanya yabo y'ibanga, no kuvuga infection, imihango idakama n'ibindi. Bakavura n'abagabo bagira ubushake bukeya mu gutera akabariro, bakagira umwihariko mu kuvura abakeka yuko bahumanijwe, no kuvuga kurogwa. African Healing Herbal bahamagare kuri 07788 83 68 68 cyangwa akamenyetso ko guteranya 255 75 96 563. Nimero yo muri Tanzania. Ishami ryabo ryo mu Rwanda rikorera mu mujyi wa Kigali Kimisagara. Banafasha abantu bashaka kugabanya umubyibuho ukabije obesite. Imiti yabo ikugeraho aho uri hose ku isi kubera ko bakorana na DHL. Igihugu cya Israel gikomeje kugaba ibitero bikomeye cyane muri Gaza, kuva mu bice byo mu majyaruguru ugaca hagati ukagera no mu majyepfo. Abantu benshi babiguyemo. Amakuru aravuga yuko abantu 32 bapfuye bamaze kugezwa mu bitaro bya Nasser Hospital muri Khan Yunis. Amashusho yakwirakwijwe ku mbuga nkoranyambaga yerekanye yuko ibintu byari bimeze nabi ku bitaro nyuma gato y'ibitero. Muri ayo mashusho rero hagaragaramo abantu bari gushyira ibitambaro by'umweru ku mirambo mu gihe abandi barimo basenga. Amakuru yatanzwe n'ibitaro bya Nasser Hospital aho abakomeretse bajyanywe avuga yuko hapfuye abantu 11 bo mu muryango umwe harimo abana babiri. Ibi bitaro bivuga yuko byakiriye indi mirambo 33 y'abapfiriye ahantu hatandukanye muri Khan Yunis. Ibitaro by'umujyi wa Al-Aqsa Military Hospital nabyo bivuga yuko byakiriye indi mirambo itatu. Abandi bantu 17 bapfiriye mu mihanda harimo n'abagenzi barimo bashaka ahantu ho kwikinga. Ibi bitaro bivuga yuko hari ikindi gitero cyaguyemo abantu 5 mu burasirazuba bwa Khan Yunis. Hari amakuru yabyutse avuga yuko abatabazi basanze indi mibiri 10 munsi y'inyubako yasenywe mu burengerazuba bw'umujyi wa Khan Yunis. Ibi bitaro ntabwo byatangaje icyo bazize, ariko ngo aho bakuwe ni mu gace ingabo za Israel zimaze iminsi zihata ibisasu biremereye. Ikinyamakuru cyo muri Israel cyitwa Inet cyatangaje ko hari umusirikare wo muri iki gihugu wafunzwe ndetse ubu ngubu arimo arakorwaho iperereza nyuma yo gutera grenade ku modoka yari iparitse irimo abana babiri b'Abanyepalestine. Ibi ngibi byabereye mu mujyi wa Hebron. Israel yatangaje yuko muri aba ngaba bapfuye harimo abarwanyi ba Hamas benshi ngo bishwe n'ibitero by'indege bagabweho kimwe n'abaguye mu gukozanyaho kwabaye mu ijoro ryo kuwa gatanu. Israel kandi yatangaje yuko yasenye ibirindiro bishyashya by'uyu mutwe ikanafata intwaro zawo. Mu bo Israel yavuze yuko yishe harimo izina rimwe batangaje Taha Abu Nada yari umuntu w'ingenzi cyane muri Hamasi. Uyu nguyu yari ikibazo kuri Israeli kubera yuko ngo niwe wakoraga byinshi cyangwa se byose mu bijyanye n'intwaro Hamas ikoresha. Israeli kandi yahise itangaza amabwiriza mashyashya ku Banyapalestine batuye mu majyaruguru y'iki gihugu ngo babe bahunze kubera ko igisirikare cya Israeli kigiye kongera kuhagaba ibitero simusiga. Abaturage bari baratangiye gusubira mu byabo mbere y'uko inkundura y'ibitero yongera kubura. Bongeye kumva iyi nkuru mu gihe noneho ubushyuhe bumeze nabi cyane muri aka gace. Ngo no gutura muri aya mahema bashyiriweho ntabwo ari ibintu bishoboka. Bavuga yuko nta kintu basigaranye cyo gukora uretse kubaho bategereje urupfu nta kindi. Israel ntiyiteguye guhagarika ibisasu irimo isuka ku baturage. Umukecuru w'imyaka 75 waganiriye na Jazira yagize ati ubushyuhe nabwo n'indi ntambara kuri twebwe. Ntabwo bishoboka yuko umuntu yagoma mu ihema maze igihe naravuye mu rugo mfite imyenda nambaye yonyine, nyambara hashyushye cyangwa se hakonje. Aya mabwiriza ya Israel asaba abaturage guhunga. Amaze gukura mu byabo Abanyepalestine barenga 100,000 bahunze agace ka Deir el-Balash. Aba baturage batangiye kuva muri aka gace mu minsi ibiri ishize. Umunyamakuru Al Jazeera witwa Tarek Abu Hazum avuga yuko ibi 100,000 by'abaturage ntaho kujya bifite. Ubu ngubu rero ngo bateraniye mu mbuga y'ahantu hitwa Al-Mawasi, ntabwo bazi ikigomba gukurikiraho cyangwa se igihe amabwiriza amashyashya ashobora kuzira. Hagati aho ariko umutwe wa gisirikare wa Hamas uzwi nka Hassan Brigade mu barwanyi bawo wigambye yuko wagabye igitero ku ngabo za Israel zari ziri mu makamyo ngo zigiye gukora amarorerwa mu burasirazuba bwa Deir el-Balash. Uyu mutwe wa Hassan Brigade wateye rokete yo mu bwoko bwa Yasini 1.05 nk'uko babyitangarije bakoresheje umuyoboro wabo wa Telegram. Gusa ntibigeze bavuga niba hari abantu babiguyemo. Mu nyanja y'umutuku naho hagaragaye ibyokotsi byinshi cyane bicucumuka byaturutse ku mato yaratwaye amavuta yaje kuraswa n'abarwanyi b'abahuti bo muri Yemen. Aya mato yaherukaga guhagarika ingendo za hato na hato yakubera ibitero by'uyu mutwe yari yarahisemo kuba hagaze mu nyanja. Ikigo gifitanye isano n'igisirikare cy'Ubwongereza cyitwa United Kingdom Maritime Trade Operations nicyo cyavuze yuko aya mato yangijwe. Bavuze yuko ubwato bwari buriho ibendera ry'Ubugiriki aribwo bwarashwe mbere hanyuma bugafatwa n'inkongi y'umuriro yaturutse ku iturika ryatewe n'uko kuraswa. Abari muri ubu bwato barokowe n'abasirikare mu bwato bwa European Warship. Abahuti nabo bahise bashyira amashusho hanze agaragaza ubwo bwato buri gushya nk'uko byemejwe n'ibiro ntaramakuru Reuters nabyo byabonye aya mashusho. Ubu bwato bwari bwikoreye toni 150,000 by'amavuta buzivanye mu gihugu cya Iraq zigiye Atene mu Bugereki. Bwarasiwe mu mazi y'inyanja itukura hagati ya Yemen na Eritrea. Ibi byose kandi byabaye mu gihe umutwe wa Hamas wamaze kwemeza yuko wohereje uwuhagarariye mu biganiro by'agahenge biteganyijwe kubera i Cairo mu Misiri. Uwoherejwe ni Khalil al-Yahya. Hamas ivuga yuko impande zombi zigomba gushyira mu bikorwa ibyo Amerika yemeje cyangwa yasabye ku ya 31 y'ukwezi kwa gatanu. Ibi biganiro bishobora kuba intambwe ya nyuma igana ku gahenge hagati ya Israel na Hamas, ariko Hamas nayo ikaba isabwa gutangira kurekura imbohe z'Abanyayisrael ifite. Ni ibiganiro birimo abahuza batatu: Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, Qatar ndetse na Misiri. Mu gitondo cyo kuri wa gatandatu abahagarariye Hamas bageze i Cairo aho babanje guhura n'abayobozi bo muri Qatar ndetse na Misiri. Byatangajwe n'umuyobozi wo muri Hamas Mahmoud Merdawai agadena na Associated Press y'Abanyamerika. Uyu muyobozi kandi yavuze yuko Hamas itazagira uruhare mu biganiro byo ku cyumweru kubera ko yo izatuma Misiri na Qatar ibyo bagomba kubwira Leta ya Amerika ndetse na Israel. Iyo ngo ntabwo ishaka kongera guta umwanya kubera ko hari byari bisanzwe byarumvikanyweho, bityo izakora ibiganiro by'umunsi umwe hanyuma undi ntihagaragare. Abahagarariye Israel bo bageze mu Misiri kuwa kane bayobowe na David Barnea. Uyu nguyu ni umuyobozi w'ibiro by'ubutasi bya Mossad kimwe n'abandi bahagarariye Shin Bet umuryango w'ubutasi muri Israel. Hakabamo kandi n'umusirikare w'urwego rwo hejuru Major General Eliezer Tornado. Ku ruhande rwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bo bahagarariwe n'umuyobozi wa CIA William Burns hamwe na Brett McGurke umujyanama mukuru wa Perezida Biden ushinzwe akarere k'Uburasirazuba bwo hagati. Ku munsi wa gatanu White House yatangaje yuko Amerika yubatse inzira isa naho iharuye ibintu bigomba kunyuramo ku buryo agahenge kaboneka vuba na bwangu. aya makuru ariko ntabwo yasobanuraga neza ingingo ku yindi uko ibintu byubatse. Amerika imaze iminsi yarongereye imbaraga yashyiraga muri ibi biganiro by'agahenge, cyane cyane nyuma kwicwa k'umuyobozi wa Hamas Ismail Haniye wiciwe muri Iran, ndetse n'umuyobozi w'ingabo muri Hezbollah Shiko Fuade wiciwe Beirut muri Liban. Abangabo bombi bitekerezwa yuko ari Israel yabishe, ndetse abafitanye isano rya hafi nabo barahiye kwihorera. Amerika hiyemeje gukora ibishoboka byose kugira ngo agahenge kaboneke mbere yuko ibikorwa byo kwihorera byatangira. Mu gitondo cyo kuwa gatandatu, Perezida wa Amerika Biden ubwe yabwiye Minisitiri w'Intebe Netanyahu ko agahenge gakenewe cyane byihutirwa, kandi yuko uruhande rwa Israel narwo hari intambwe rugomba gutera. Ibyo Amerika isaba Israel ariko ntibyumvikane neza mu matwi ya Bwana Netanyahu. Nuko ingabo za Israel zigomba kwikura byako kanya muri Philadelphia, nta muntu habakuye ubwo bakayikura. N'umuhora uca ku mpaka wa Misiri n'undi muhora wa Netzarim ugabanyemo gazamo ibice bibiri. Hamas nayo ivuga yuko nta kintu na kimwe izavuga na Israel mu gihe hari ingabo za Israel zikibarizwa muri utwo duce twombi Amerika yavuze. Ibi ngibi rero bihuye cyane n'ibyo Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zivuga, ariko nanone Israel ntabwo yo irabyumva neza. Kwinangira kwa Israel kwatangiye kugaragara cyane mu minsi ishize, aho abayobozi ba Hamas bari bavuze yuko batazajya mu biganiro byaherukaga kubera muri Qatar. Icyo gihe umuyobozi wo muri Hamas yaravuze ati, turashaka ko ashyirwa mu bikorwa ingingo zatanzwe na Perezida Biden siganisha ku gahenge. Turanashaka yuko imyanzuro y'akanama k'umutekano k'umuryango w'abibumbye ishyirwa mu bikorwa. Israel irasabwa gukura ingabo zayo zose muri Gaza, cyane cyane mu gace ka Philadelphia karimo umuhora ugera ku mpaka wa Misiri. Ibyo bizatuma abaturage basubira mu byabo, by'umwihariko abahunze baturutse mu majyaruguru. Ni nabyo bizoroshya ibikorwa by'ubutabazi. Ubu rero igihugu cya Israel cyatangiye guhindura ibintu, ndetse cyongeramo ibintu cyishakiye, ibyatumye Hamas irakara. Izo ngingo Hamas yakomeje kuzitsaho kubera ko ni nazo zatanzwe na Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Biden. Hari ku itariki 31 y'ukwezi kwa gatanu. Ni ingingo zirimo agahenge k'ibyumweru bitandatu. Hakaba kandi yuko ingabo za Israel zigomba kuva mu bice bya Gaza bituwe, hanyuma impande zombi zigahererekanya imfungwa n'abashimuswe. Ku mfungwa, Hamas yasabwe kurekura abantu bashimuse mu kwezi kwa cumi k'umwaka ushize, ihereye ku bageze mu zabukuru, abana hamwe n'abagore. Israel nayo igomba kurekura zimwe mu mfungwa z'Abanyepalestine ifite. Agace ka kabiri k'izi ngingo za Bwana Biden kari kuzageza kwirekurwa ry'imbohe zose Israel ifite, hanyuma Israel nayo igahagarika ibitero byayo byose muri Gaza burundu. Intambwe ya gatatu yari yo kuzategura umushinga wo gusana ibyangijwe muri Gaza, hanyuma Hamas nayo ikagaragaza imirambo y'imbohe za Israel zayipfiriye mu maboko. Hamas yatangaje ibyo nyuma y'uko ibitangazamakuru byo muri Amerika byari byanditse yuko imwe mu ngingo nshya Israel yazanyemo ngo ariyo kudakura abasirikare bayo aho Amerika yasabaga, ahubwo ngo bakagera hanze gatoya y'uduce batuyemo bagacungira hafi. Mu itangazo ry'ibiro bya Benjamin Netanyahu biragira biti, mu ibaruwa yo ku ya 27 y'ukwezi kwa karindwi ya Minisitiri w'Intebe Netanyahu ntaho yigeze avuga yuko yongereye ingingo nshyashya mu zari zagenwe mu kwezi kwa gatanu. Ati, ahubwo umutwe wa Hamas ni wo uri guhindura indimi cyane, niwo wazanye ibyo guhindura ingingo 29 zose. Ati, ibi ngibi rero ntabwo nyakubahwa Minisitiri w'Intebe yabyemera. Nguko uko ibintu byifashe mu rugamba rwa Israel ndetse na Hamas. Turabashimye mwese, ni mugira ibihe byiza, ibiganiro byacu birakomeza. Ukuntu nkuzi na ukundi inyubako ikeye y'amabengeza, inzi ikoreye finisaje neza, nuriya nawe nuko uzikona inzu nziza iteye irangi ryiza kandi ryavanzwe n'abantu babyigiye koko, uzi gusanga ibikoresho usanganywe mu nzu bijyanye n'amabara n'imitako kimwe n'amarangi washyize mu nzu rwose ibintu ari mahwi. Oh, nari nibagiye kukubwira ahubwo ukuntu ikitwa imidite cyazengereje banyiramazu itesha umutwe yokanyagwa. Hari abantu benshi bakora ibi bintu ariko nta warusha Trust Wall Painter. Plafond, TV wall stands, design ku nkuta zo mu cyumba muri salon no hanze ku nyubako, kubaka za studio n'ibya partitioning, hamagara aba bantu Trust Wall Paint 079 823 54 21. Uretse ko wanabasanga mu nyubako ya TCB hafi ya Centenary House rwagati mu mujyi wa Kigali, ahangaha ni wabo w'ubugeni ni karibu.